What's up, everybody? Subitoon here. Today we have part 14 of my Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4 gameplay. Last video we completed the Ten Tails. Still don't know how to say that. And the Battle of Ancestors. Oh, we got an A on all of them. And this one we're going to be completing. Trying to complete, because this actually says it's going to take 30 minutes. Filling the hole of a heart. Let's get into this. Nearing the end of this, let's play.
Are you okay? If it looks like it'll be too hard, go behind me for a bit while I buy us some...
There you go. Acting like you're about to protect something again. You won't be able to save anyone this time. You couldn't save your own wife or your subordinates. You'll never be able to protect anything else. Naruto, do you know what day tomorrow is? Yes, the anniversary of the day that Minato and Kushina died. The day your parents died. When that time comes, no matter what sort of dreams you have, once you die, they all end in this world.
Your parents. Then that means tomorrow is my birthday. It wasn't the end at all. Now.
So you're here in this world, huh? Just sounds like more childish logic.
I'm fine with being a child, but one day, I'm gonna grow up. But not in one of your dreams. On my path to the future, after I beat you.
Destroy Obito.
Exist in this world. Just learn to give up already.
I don't know the meaning of the words give up. We're gonna be the ones who win in the end.
Their actual attacks aren't anything to worry about, but I can't let them get any more out of hand.
What?
Let's begin.
This is...
Sasuke, are you okay?
Just stay still. You all withstood quite enough. That's it. Just like that. Now this world will...
Naruto, are you done? I'm going in.
Again. He's going off alone again. No. I won't let him go. Ever again. Wishing I had done something I didn't. Sasuke, I'm going too!
Jugo! I know.
Jugo's power is basically sage jutsu. Are they going to use that? Repentance always comes too late. This is what you want.
It may come too late for me, but if I let this end without doing what I need to do, then I'll really be left with nothing but regret.
Let's go.
Yeah!
This is game nonsense.
Why do you keep resisting? It's only a matter of time now before the infinite Tsukuyomi activates. The fact of the matter is, your war has ended.
No, it hasn't! Sasuke and I are still here!
And when it does, the world will end. You're out of time.
Just enough time to defeat you.
Let me fight.
This is getting awesome.
Let me fight.
Get some of it.
Naruto, with the next attack, we'll finish this.
Yeah!
I just love using that with singing. Oh, God.
This is the sword of Nunavoko, in which the strength of my will is manifested. You can no longer defeat me.
Sasuke!
Let's finish this!
No!
Oh.
Regretting what I've done.
You told me that you were no one, that you didn't want to be anyone. Who the heck are you?
No one. I don't want to be anyone.
Remember? But you're actually just like me. You wanted to become the Hokage.
That's the past that I threw away. My naive self.
Putting a mask on doesn't change anything. No matter what words you use. The fact that you're Obito Uchiha will never change.
There's no meaning in that name anymore. I'm not a person anymore. I'm a guide who will lead people to the next level. The second sage of the six paths.
No. You're Obito Uchiha. Obito Uchiha. Someone just like me. You never knew your parents, and lost someone who was precious to you. And you know what solitude is. That's why you wanted to become the Hokage and earn people's acceptance. Same as me. But now, look at yourself. We had the same dreams once, but now you've become the